finding the correct starting position in the snatch. The purpose of finding the correct starting position in the snatch is to create a position to where our body can produce the optimal amount of force to break the barbell from the floor. The things that we look for in the starting position is the alignment of the shoulders and chest relative to the bar. We want the shoulders and chest to be over the bar. We want the heels to be underneath the hips. We want the shoulders to be higher than the hips, and we want the chest to be facing the wall, not the floor. The best way we found to get into this position is to simply squat down to the bar. So what I'm gonna have Allie do is I'm gonna have her line herself up to where the bar is over the middle of the foot. She's gonna stand up nice and tall, and she's then gonna squat down to the position. If you notice now, her heels are under her hips, her chest is facing the wall. Now Allie, let's turn to the side, and you can see the alignment of her shoulders relative to the bar. She's gonna stand up nice and tall, and she's gonna squat down to the bar, and you notice her shoulders are right on, are over the bar, her shoulders are higher than her hips, and her chest is up. And stand up. And that is finding the correct starting position in the snatch.